woman's alive because one man became a donor.
Yesterday, as she made the trip from Baltimore to LaVale to meet that man's family.
It's exactly what I pictured.
Even in death, Michael Palmer continues to be a hero.
You don't have that one who helped people whenever he was alive. Why not help them when he's gone?
Michael, a volunteer firefighter from Pennsylvania, died last year. He was an organ donor.
What happened was, to all of us, was unexpected. But to me, I'm thinking that's God's way of saying, okay, I need him to live somewhere else.
Through his generous act, he saved the lives of five people, including Marion Bennett.
So over many years, my heart just got weaker and weaker. So the only way that I was able to survive is to have a heart transplant.
Michael's heart now beats for Marion, who's been in contact with his family for months.
We wrote letters corresponding, yeah. But this is what needed to be done.
Yeah.
So Marion, along with her husband Ray, met Michael's mom, sister, grandmother, niece, and nephew.
You are exactly what I pictured.
Really?
Exactly.
It's amazing. I feel like we're instantly family.
They shared stories, pictures, and Marion even gave Lisa a very special gift, a teddy bear with a recording of Michael's heart.
He's always living on in other people. So even though he's not physically here, he's still here.
You can give the gift of life by becoming an organ donor. To learn more and to register online, visit our website, wmar2news.com.